So I just did the Fearless Freddy's up and down the hill learning segment. It was so fun to record. Honestly, I'm really proud of how it came out. I didn't expect it to be that easy, honestly, but it was very worth it. My Freddy is covered in ashes. He actually doesn't work anymore anyways. I'm gonna get a new Fearless Freddy with a white foot plate and hopefully Mr. Percival's bicycle. So yeah. Oh my god. It's a battle of Gordon and Percy.